The Supreme Court today permitted publication of photographs of chief ministers, governors, as well as cabinet and state ministers in public ads and those shown on television, modifying its earlier judgment of May last year. In the 2015 ruling, the court had said that only pictures of President, Prime Minister and Chief Justice of India can be printed or shown in government ads. A bench led by Justice Ranjan Gogoi allowed review petitions filed by various state governments which had sought a modification of the previous order, with the argument that chief ministers were also integral in a federal structure. The argument was backed by the centre, which held it important for chief ministers to showcase their welfare programmes, much like the Prime Minister. Attorney General Mukul Rohatgi also submitted to the court that using photographs of chief minister and ministers concerned was essential for disseminating information to the public at large, and that it was not for the courts to decide whose photographs should be published.